It's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and hope together. Not so much hope to go around these days. The good stuff. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen.